Hello and welcome. We hope that you enjoyed our NTI segment on KCAL 9. My name is Rebecca and I will be your host and patient for this portion of the video. Dr. Pine has been using the NTI as a patient and clinician for 7 years. With over 300 successful cases, he is the most experienced professional nationwide. Because of his expertise and his insight, Dr. Pine has a proven success rate of over 95%. One complementary exam is all that's necessary to diagnose your need for the NTI. If prescribed, your custom device can be fabricated and sent home with you at the first appointment. Now let's go see our doctor.
Hello, we have Rebecca in the dental chair and we're going to do a typical NTI examination. What brought you here, Rebecca?
I noticed that I have a lot of pain in my jaw joints. I don't have the same range of motion in my jaw. I'm not able to open it more than about a half an inch, but first and foremost would be migraines. I've been suffering with terrible migraines.
Keep in mind, the NTI is FDA approved for migraine therapy and headache therapy. In addition, other questions I would ask, is the neck area, the muscles tight, same with the shoulders, the upper back, and the jaw? Other questions would be popping and clicking. Next, we would go to the inside of the mouth and check for chipping on the lower and the upper, wear patterns in the front and the back. Another telltale sign is gum recession, not due to brushing too hard, but due to nighttime grinding. The NTI cures these problems. It's treating the cause and not the symptom. As you see, Rebecca has her NTI and Essex retainer in place. The Essex retainer, we found, it actually cushions the opposing arch and also retains the teeth so there's no shifting. The patients find this very comfortable. Now, with Rebecca's mouth closed, you notice she makes no contact on her eye teeth, her bicuspids, or her molars. This disengages the temporalis muscle, which is the muscle that closes the jaw. Because of this, she can't grind. The NTI will relax all affected muscles. Dental migraines and headaches will disappear. Gum recession and bone loss will lessen. Existing dental work such as crowns, veneers, and fillings are protected by the NTI and the retainer. Thousands of dollars can be saved by the patient of existing and future dental work.
In addition to his extensive expertise with the NTI, Dr. Pine is also a family and cosmetic dentist. He is a graduate of USC and has been nominated 2 consecutive years by his peers as top dentist in Orange County's Coast Magazine. We hope that you've enjoyed our website, and we'll see you soon at Pine Family Dentistry.